Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Jason Sird here. I'm bringing y'all a brand new video. And in today's video, I will be doing a gauntlet slash obstacle course versus my friends. And we will be going through different challenges. So the first one will be I'm trying to get a dub with my boy Jagger. So me and my boy Jags over here hopping on Fortnite. And for the first challenge, so we're going to try to get the dub here. So where are we going to drop?
I'm going to drop at Coney Crossroads.
Okay. Sounds cool. I will follow you because, yeah. Oh, I see you here. So, here we go. We are landing. And Jacker is way ahead of me, so I'm kind of screwed. Hopefully I get a gun right here, maybe. Yeah, there we go. And I will eventually catch up with you. I'm trying to get chests right here. If there's the chest. Yeah. No, that wasn't. Oh, there is. There's one up here. Let's go, boys. Okay. Jagger is already shooting at somebody. And he got him down. Let's go. What? Why isn't this thing going? Come on. Break. There we go. It broke. Is that you right there? No, you're not right there. That's a different person, right?
Come on. Come on.
Oh shoot, they're right there. Jagger, you gotta back me up. Ah! And I'm getting shot at rapidly here, folks. Oh, I got down. He's not. What? Broken heart? You're an idiot! El Cappuccino, what kind of name is that? Gosh. Alright, Jagger, you gotta snipe this dude for me. Yeah! Uh-oh. Jagger, very locked
Jagger
in
is
here.
Cracked.
Jagger! Oh! Me and Jagger are in this lobby, and we're trying for a second try here. I got eliminated by El Cappuccino the first game, so we're gonna try to get some revenge on that boy this game. Hopefully he got eliminated.
Rocky Reels, that's the place.
Yeah, we're going to Rocky Reels. We're about to rock some reels right here. Action, here we go. And I'm shooting a random guy right now. Will I get him? Uh-oh. And Jagger helping me get him. Uh-oh. I'm out of ammo. Jagger. There's another guy. Do you have him?
Yeah,
I got him. Here we go. We got him.
Guy over here, too.
Action. Oh.
One game.
Jeez. Are they in the present? Oh! So guys, we are in game right now. Jagger shooting at people right now. Uh-oh. And a bomb comes into the place. Uh-oh. And I'm getting shot at like crazy. Let me out of here. Let me out. I'm getting out of there. I need a gun. I need to heal up. So I will be going to this random building while Jagger takes most of the work here.
Got
it. There is a chest. I have finally found something. Get the gun quickly, because I see shots somewhere. Oh, shoot, there is a guy. Get him. No! Give me him. Oh, crap. Get him. No! Yeah, that just happened. Our best place so far. So, Fortnite didn't go as planned, but now we're on to some 8-ball here. And ready to take some dubs, hopefully. Alright, so I'm playing against my boy Brandon here, and Pool. Here we go. Break is on. And trust me guys, I'm not very good at Pool, but let's see how this goes. Okay, so I'm ready to hit the first shot of the Pool game. Here we go. So this is the first shot of the Pool game. Wait.
My move. Alright, I'm stripes. Let's see this one. Number 15.
Let's go. And he cashes it home.
I don't know what I hit now. I'll do this blue one.
Oh, hugs. Alright, so I'm ready to baseball bat this one in because I play baseball, if you guys didn't know, but here we go.
This is gonna be a tough one. Cut that. Cut that. Cut that! Alright, this shot's gonna be a little tricky. Here we go. Yes!
This is tough, man. 0-2.
So, I'm ready to play Mitchell and Foosball here. So hopefully this goes better than the first two games. Alright, so we're ready to play some foosball here, me and Mitchell. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. I am white, he is blue. Oh man. Whoa! Uh-oh. In trouble here. Oh, the side shot almost killed the bigger boy. Uh-oh. And Mitchell, who has played a lot of this. And Mitchell gets the score. That's one for Mitchell. 1-3. Kick my elbow. Yes! That is 1-1 now. I've tied him up. Here we go. Oh. Oh, and the ball is right there. Mitchell with the shot, and he gets it in. So Mitchell here is on match point. I'm down 2-1. Let's see if I can come back. Here we go. That was close. That's Mitchell. Uh-oh. Here we go. Me with the shot. We'll get it. And yes, I tie up the game. This is match point here, 2-2 in this crazy foosball game. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. Oh, I shoot. Here we go. And Mitchell is driving on me right now. The ball is in his possession. Mitchell with the shot. It's no good, but he gets the rebound. Here comes me. Almost score on my own goal. And I score! And finally, I have a dub. My record moves to 1-2. Crazy game, 3-2, final score. So now I'm on to a game of pig versus my friend Liam right here. And we're ready. This is what you guys see on my channel a lot for basketball, but this video again will be expanding from that, but here we go. Classic basketball pig, here we go. So I will be going first and then Liam will be following me. Here we go. First shot, just simple, right here. And I did not miss. I did not make it.
Off the wall, windmill, one hand.
Yeah. So I will be attempting to do this as well, here we go. And I made it, but it was not a windmill. So that is P for me, his point. Right?
Over the side into the second basket.
All right, so this shot, just a normal like mid-range shot. Hopefully I make this. Oh, got that bounce. Here we go.
Unlucky, unlucky.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, and he does the through the legs. Oh, man.
I'm just gonna chuck it.
Alright, mid-range shot for the third time. Hopefully I make it. Oh my goodness.
From the pool table.
And he misses, so here we go. Maybe I'll make this shot. Fourth attempt right here. Like, this is ridiculous if I don't hit this. And I continue my bad streak. And Liam might have me here as I'm at PI.
Way downtown.
And he misses. And you know what? I'm going to try the exact same shot he did. Maybe change it up from my mid-range that didn't go in. And I...
This has no name.
Close. Here we go. This is it. This will be the one, guys. Mid-range shot number 5. Let's go! And finally, I hit one. Let's go. Here we go. And he, of course, makes it as well. So, no letter for Liam. And now here we go as I'm shooting from this corner into that hoop right there. And I hit it again, on fire, two straight. Here's Liam with the shot. And finally, he has a letter, P-I to P now. The next shot, it will be a one-handed shot into that hoop. Here we go. And I make it. Let's go, coming back. Here's Liam's shot. And he misses, so it is now P-I to P-I. As it's close game now. My shot now. I will tap the ball on the ceiling and then shoot from there. Here we go. I miss. So now Liam has a chance to end me.
Okay, I'm gonna do the same thing, but not.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Some creativity right there. And now he might be winning this game. So here we go. Last chance for me. And I miss. And my boy Liam over here is the victory.
It's a good game. It was
today.
A good game.
It was a very good game. Got intense at the end. Here we go.
Alright, that's checkmate.
Alright, so we were going to play chess. But instead, I decided on playing an intense game of rock, paper, scissors with my boy Daniel. Alright, so now we will be doing a best of five rock, paper, scissors. So first to three wins it all. So okay, here we go. Rock. Paper, scissors, shoot. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. All right, so I'm up one here. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. All right, 1-1 now. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. No. All right, so this could be it for me here. I'm down 2-1. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Yes. All right, guys, so this is the last one tied up at 2-2. Here we go. All right, before you guys see who won Rock, Paper, Scissors, just wanted to let you know, please subscribe. We are on the road to 200 subs. Hopefully, we get to 1K by the end of this year. So, if you guys subscribe and like the video, really appreciate it. All right, guys, so let's get back into the video. All right, so Daniel just beat me here in Rock, Paper, Scissors 3-2. It was a heck of a battle. And my record ended up 1-4, so not a huge fan of that, but I'm improving here. Again, congrats to Daniel for beating me here. Tremendous effort, so yeah. All right, guys, so make sure you guys like and subscribe, turn on post notifications, make a comment if you want to, and I know a lot of you guys have been enjoying this video, so please subscribe and like the video. Red to 200 subs. Third herd.
Why'd you do
we
that?
Out.
That was perfect.
What happened?